Hi friends, how are you all? I hope all are doing good. See friends, we have one more opportunity, that is New India Assurance Company released one notification, that is administrative officers. See friends, we going to see we can choose our career in banking or we can choose our career in insurance sector, which one is better one. So we going to discuss regarding this one. See friends, actually banks needs to do many things compared to insurance sectors. See friends, banking and insurance both are different. Why I am telling? In banking we have like bank assurance word. What is bank assurance? See friends, bank going to have anti with insurance sectors like Tata TIG and Max Bupa and this insurance sectors like LIC and New India Assurance Company, where in case like assurance companies means insurance companies, they don't have any tie up, like they can do only insurance things, they will not want to do bank assurance. Okay, bank only doing bank assurance. So what is bank assurance means? Apart from banking things, they were doing New India Assurance Limited insurance things, means general insurance also they were doing, and life insurance also. Banks are doing general insurance as well as life insurance and other fee income generated things. Earlier banks were doing like Aadhaar linkage, and apart from this nowadays FASTag also doing. So where in case insurance, they were not insurance sectors, they were not doing all these things, only they were processing documents which are available, like life insurance sector means they were doing only life insurance things, and general insurance means this is New India Assurance, it is general insurance, so they were doing only general insurance related things. See friends, one more thing is that there is no customer walk-in in insurance companies. So we avoided 70% of our rush things. So we don't have customers in insurance sectors. Only what they were doing, they were collecting from each and every bank documents and they were processing further. Why I am telling they were collecting from some of the banks means every bank they were tied up with New India Assurance and this Life Insurance Corporation means LIC. So what they were doing, near branches means LIC they had one branch in one location, means they were nearby branches, they were approaching and they were getting document from those branches and they were processing further. And apart from this, there is no job for them. Same in New India Assurance Company Limited also, what they were doing, they were tied up with some branches nearby places, and they were collecting documents from the branches and they were processing further. And again, any customer comes to their doorstep, they were processing their documents. And apart from this, nowadays insurance, it is very easy, we can do it from many apps, so there is no need to visit insurance companies also. So this is what I felt friends. Still you can choose your career in New India Assurance, no issue. And privatization case, we don't know whether government going to privatize which insurance company and which two banks, we don't know about that one. So again, they postponed it to 2023, so it is hard to predict whether they are going to privatize or not, we can't say about anything. So apply friends, this is one of the good jobs, so you can feel that like you can avoid banking related things, and insurance sector always is better when compared to banking sector. As a employee, you can choose it your career in insurance sector, no other doubt friends. If you have any doubt, you can drop me in comment column. Thank you friends, take care, bye friends.